Hey there, welcome back, you guys. Okay, so today I have a demo from Bombshells Bath Art, and this is called Andromeda. It is so, so pretty, and it looks like a galaxy, a night sky, a constellation all by itself. It is so brightly colored, it's so, so pretty, and it smells like coconut and vanilla. And the owner of Bombshells, Christy, she emailed me and she asked me if I would like to try some of her bombs and maybe give them a demo. And I said, sure. So she sent these to me. I've got a couple more too. So I don't know. It smells really good. It smells a little complex, a little more to me than coconut and vanilla, almost like a snow fairy type scent. Smells really, really good. And the size of it, it's about the size of a Lush Balm. So I think, what's that, like 6.5 ounces, something like that. But anyway, let's go ahead and get it in the water and see what it looks like because it's so, so pretty. Oh my goodness gracious, look at those colors. Oh wow. Oh wow. Well, I knew it was going to have pretty colors, but I did not expect them to be that bright. That is gorgeous. Oh, and it smells really, really good too. It's really strong. Oh wow, the water is gorgeous. Y'all can see it, the whole thing. Oh, it's so pretty. It just looks like a crayon, box crayons, right in the middle. Wow, it's so pretty. And I can't back up right now to show you guys or you'll miss this pretty little show. It is a bright, bright purple, the water already. Like the whole tub is already pigmented in bright purple. Wow, this is absolutely beautiful. So cool. Oh, I apologize, y'all. There's obviously some kind of garbage truck or something outside of this. Embarrassing. I'm so sorry. That is just so beautiful. Oh my goodness. Wow. This is just amazing. I'm so impressed. Good job, Christy and Sadie. Sadie is her daughter, and they started just making bombs at home, just kind of crafting, and then all her friends started wanting them, and I'm sure a lot of you guys got started out like that, so you can understand how that goes, but this is just so, so pretty. Wow, when I said galaxy, I guess I really meant that. That is just absolutely some beautiful, beautiful bath art. I don't get that much bath art, like foam and colors and things like that, in my tub that often. Beautiful. Get a little closer. I just stand up to get that far back to see all that. And the water is just a deep, deep purple. I know I just keep saying that, but it's really that pretty. And it's brighter in real life, and y'all are picking up those stupid reflections, and I'm sorry about that, but it is a little bit early in the day for me, so that's why I'm getting those. Okay, let's just go ahead and get straight to the watercolor. coming through pretty good. Oh, it's just a beautiful, beautiful dark purple. It's gorgeous. All right, it's bubble time. So let's check it out. Look at that really pretty pattern on the water. Now, even though I know that doesn't smell like grape, it makes me think of grape Kool-Aid. I think that's what I smell, even though I don't. It looks a little bit darker through my phone on my camera than it does in real life. It's so, so pretty and bright. Alright, so it doesn't look like we're going to get too many bubbles with this, but that is fine with me because I can leave my jets on and look at this gorgeous purple water. And I can already tell when I leaned in to show you guys the color, I don't think it picked up, but I can tell there's a lot of glitter in this. So let me hop in and I will report back on that and how this was when I'm done. So I'm done with my Andromeda bath and here is what we have left over. There's a little bit of pigment I think you can see around the edge, and there's a little bit of glitter left on the bottom too. So as far as the sparkle in the water, there wasn't really a lot of sparkle. The glitter in this one was actually multicolored glitter. So I'm not sure if it kind of settled a little bit more on the bottom during my bath, or if because it was the multicolored glitter, it just didn't have as much contrast as far as to sparkle against that dark purple water. But anyway, there wasn't really any on my skin, so I'm not glowing with glitter all over me. And the moisture level was really nice too, so I enjoyed that. And of course, the watercolor was just awesome. I did like the scent, and of course, that show was just really, really awesome. I will have all of her links listed down below. Bombshells Bath Art is an Etsy shop, so definitely go check her out and look for more demos of her bombs on my channel. Thanks for watching, you guys. I appreciate it, and I'll see you back here next time. Thanks. Bye-bye.